Priya? I'm at one of those aerial things.
Okay, there should be somewhere to scan, like a control panel. That should reveal the power source.
Priya, you there? I sent some data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows a power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole cluster. Just don't get caught in the blast.
Let's go, Daisy. That worked. The balloon is down. Can you?
It's like a whole network of signals pinging off each other.
Daylan, just let me know if that signal gets any weaker.
Oh, okay. I'll let you know.
There's so many weak things, even beyond the rainforest. We should take down as many as we can.
Daylan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it.
Yeah. another one!
It's no good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source.
Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the Stone Pillars. Etua is there now.
Do you think... Are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Daylan.
go, Khaleesi. See them down there, and up there. Not for long. This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky! I will throw their fire!
Phelan? I'm heading into the outpost now.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Etua's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your SID will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the Resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
That'll do it?
Yep. Oh, hang on. Do you see any big pools outside the perimeter? They're connected to the main pumping station. You'll need to hit those two.
I'll try. Thank you.
sent. Easy, though. Easy. Etua? Etua, wake up! Open your eyes. Come on. Look. We did it. You see them? The flowers are opening. The King Lord can feed again. Please, I don't know what to do.
I would like to try flying. Maybe one day. Just do not know if I could.
Now is the time for action. The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped.
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
What will that
happen? You should ask the Hame.
Etu has been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly.
Etua!
You did this! You made her go!
Father, stop.
Look! They are feeding on their own!
What happened to them?
It was the Sky People and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the King Lord from their nests. Only the Sarentu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough. Etua is right. War is upon us. And Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etua and I will stand beside you, and lead our people, together. No longer will our blood stain their hands, We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children. And their children. Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part? Warrior of the people. Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Hey, the air quality just keeps on improving. Alex says there'll be more safe paths for migrating animals now. We've even seen some older specimens coming back. I gotta say, it feels really good to know I won't have to witness yet another man-made extinction. Our data shows there's new, healthier growth happening all around the western frontier. Slowly but steadily, the life comes back everywhere.
Hey, the data you got from the radar network? They were probing everything in the Kinglaw Forest.
The map goes all the way into the deep crust. You can even see a few caves. It's beautiful.
Does it say what they were looking for?
No luck. We only got raw survey data. Could be minerals underground. By the way, when are you coming home? Alma wanted to talk to you about our new Navi friends.
I'll pass by soon to see you all.